now, the seventh battle of the tuning exam will begin! Boruto Uzumaki from the Hidden Leaf!
Kay.
Shikadai Nara, also from the Hidden Leaf! I take it you are both ready! In that case, begin!
Battle begins!
I didn't think a lazy guy like you would make it this far.
Here goes! I don't care about becoming a tuner, but if I skip this, my mom will blow a fuse.
He's always been tough when it comes to actual battles.
Guess he knew the good instincts from his parents.
He's gonna be trouble.
I mean, I knew you were strong and all, but you feel different somehow.
Here goes! Sorry, Shikadai, but I'm gonna end this here.
The victor has been decided.
Did it! I bet my dad was blown away when he saw how strong I am.
That's it. I give up.
Yeah!
The winner is Boruto Uzumaki from the Hidden Leaf!
I did it! Dad! And I'm gonna win the next one, too!
What are you talking about?
What the...
Tools like that aren't allowed in this exam. Lee! Boruto Uzumaki is disqualified. Shikadai Nara wins by default.
Boruto Uzumaki has been disqualified for using an illegal ninja tool.
You're a failure as a ninja. Let's go. The exam's still going. I'll scold you later.
Scold me? Later? Dad? Do you really have time for something like that? If you had scolded me earlier, I probably wouldn't have ended up like this!
He's right.
Katasuke?
I'm also disappointed that Boruto couldn't win 7th. I was planning on announcing this after he did, but oh well. Ladies and gentlemen, the scientific ninja tool that Boruto just used, it may have disqualified him, but there's no denying that it was this tool that led him this far.
Katasuke!
Now, 5 Kage and everyone else from the other ninja villages, I'd like to introduce these wonderful...
You okay? Another one? Who are you?
The big one's Kinchiki Otsutsuki. And the other one is Momoshiki Otsutsuki.
Did you decipher the scroll?
Yeah, just now. It contained info on them as well. They're after the lost chakra fruit, meaning the tailed beast inside you. The scroll that Kaguya left behind stated that they would come to steal the chakra fruit. Kaguya started gathering up white Zetsu soldiers so she could fight back against them.
Why are they all so obsessed with the fruit?
They want to create a cinnabar elixir.
That's right. The fruit will grant us immortality, miraculous power, and limitless ability. Don't you glare at me, you inferior creatures.
What can I do for you?
I didn't want to sully my clothing, but so be it. It's good to get exercise every now and then. Rejoice, inferior creatures. You'll have the honor of dying by my hand.
Sasuke!
Yeah.
Battle begins!
Are they the ones who attacked you in Kaguya's castle?
They're very strong. Stay alert.
For what you did to my horn!
You're much more persistent than you look.
Gotcha! Perfect
one! How's everyone else doing, Hunter?
Most of them managed to escape!
Let's go, Kurama!
Sasuke and I are gonna beat you, just like we did Kaguya!
The victor has been decided!
I can't believe they can keep up with both of us! They're monsters!
Really hanging on.
Let's do this then. We'll have to rebuild this seabed anyway. Don't die now, Fox.
Sasuke, take care of the rest.
Got it.
Let's go, Kurama! You haven't gotten rusty, have you?
Good one, Naruto!